My service philosophy is you should always strive to give your best service regardless of who you are serving. Always treat others with respect and assist them to the best of your ability. My not-so-service philosophy is be rude to others and disregard their needs. Treat them with as little respect as possible and give them the bare minimum that they need. Never go above their expectations. Snow White is compassionate to all, and what I've learned in the industry is that not all your guests will be magical. It is your job as a service leader to show all guests courtesy and kindness, even if that person is up the ladder.
Hello there, Professor C. You're having a wonderful day and eating lots of blueberry pie. Bye.
Cinderella is kind and gracious, and that is exactly what you need to be when you deal with other people. When you are friendly and open with others, they open up to you and tell you their needs. If you are unfriendly towards others, they won't want to interact with you, and you won't be able to serve them to the best of your ability.
Well, hello, Professor Siebert. I hope you get a chance to visit the Royal Kingdom someday. There's lots of interesting things here. I'm sure you can stay.
Ariel is spirited as a sea, and she reminds me to always be energetic when I'm serving others. What I have learned from working at Disney is that even though you may be working in the same location, every guest is different, and they should all get the same amount of energy, whether you've been working 5 hours or 15 hours.
Professor Siebert, hello! It's Ariel. Hopefully someday you can join me under the sea. I'll tell you all about Flounder and Sebastian too. Watch later.
Belle is smart and inspirational, and she shows me how to be a role model to others. As you improve your service skills and knowledge about your work environment, you will be better prepared to assist your coworkers and be a service role model. She also loves to learn new things, and that is a good trait to have because the hospitality industry is always changing.
Bonjour, Professor Siebert. I hope you're having an enchanted day. Au revoir.
Jasmine is courageous, and she reminds me that I don't need to have the answers all the time. She shows me how to have the courage to ask questions and ask my superiors for assistance if I need help with a situation. Managers and leaders are there to help you succeed.
Hello, Professor. We're sorry that we missed you, but perhaps you can join us in the marketplace. It's a beautiful day to fly on the magic carpet.
Mulan is honorable, and she is a good role model for service leaders because she works hard and with integrity. She does the right thing regardless of if anyone is there to see it, and these traits are necessary in order to succeed in any workplace.
Hello, Professor Siebert. Yes, you must be a general, right? Back at home? Uh-huh. Well, maybe I can recruit you both in my army. How about that? And hopefully I'll be able to meet Professor Siebert one day. Mm-hmm. Yes, good.
Thank you so
much. Teach you a few things, make a man out of you if I have to.
Pocahontas is calm and caring, and these are definitely characteristics that come in handy when someone is up the ladder. It is important to maintain your composure and keep calm when dealing with a guest in order to understand their issues and find them a solution.
Wingo! Hello, what's his name? Professor Siebert. Hi, Professor Siebert. I hope you come and visit, right?
Can you join us? You can run through the country before us.
Aurora is graceful and poised, and she represents professionalism in the work environment. In order to gain the respect of your associates and leaders, you need to maintain your professionalism whenever you are in your service environment. Being show-ready is important when you are working, but professionalism is more than just looking professional. It is acting with skill and competence and being a leader to others.
Hello, Professor Siebert. This is Princess Aurora here at the Magic Kingdom. Well, perhaps we'll have to see you again sometime soon. Maybe once upon a dream? Goodbye.
Rapunzel is determined and passionate, and we should all learn from Rapunzel and follow our dreams. It is important to work hard and find what you love to do within the hospitality industry. If you don't love your job, then you won't be eager to do your best in providing great guest service.
Yeah, is he in there?
Yeah, he's in there.
He's in the box.
Siebert.
Hello, Professor Siebert. It's me, Rapunzel, and I hope you are having